Hey, my name is Brian Fisher from LEWITT, and today we're going to be talking again about home recording and recording an acoustic guitar with a microphone versus a DI. I'm going to record some sound samples as well so you can hear an example of each. If you're new to recording and you have an acoustic electric guitar, meaning it has an input jack on it, you might be wondering, why do I even need a microphone? There's a convenient solution built right into my guitar. I can just plug it directly into my interface and be done with it. But if you want a professional sounding recording, I would always recommend starting with a microphone for recording acoustic guitar instead of just a DI. Whenever I hear an acoustic guitar recording that's been recorded via DI, it's always immediately obvious because it just doesn't sound natural. There's this kind of weird, mid-rangey, plasticky sound that pervades DI recordings. And while you might be able to get away with it in a live context, no matter how good your pickups are, you can always kind of tell in a studio recording. And this is because you aren't capturing the full picture of the guitar. Typically, an acoustic guitar has a pickup either underneath the bridge or inside the body of the guitar, and it's not really capturing the development of the sound out in front of the guitar. The way acoustic guitars are designed, they need that space and air to develop their tone, and a microphone is going to be able to capture all of the nuance and the resonance and kind of overtones of the guitar in a way that DI never really will be able to. That said, there are songs that I know and love that I also know used a DI for their acoustic guitar recordings, and that can be totally valid if that is your creative intention. But if you want it to sound natural, if you want the acoustic guitar to sound like an acoustic guitar, a microphone is a much better place to start. There is an argument to be made for blending a DI and a microphone when recording acoustic guitar, and if you have a two-channel interface, definitely test this out and see if you like it. All right, enough talking, let's record some acoustic guitar. So I'm gonna be plugging my guitar in directly to my interface, as well as miking it with an LCT640TS. And I'm going to show you the sound samples of just the DI, just the microphone, and have both blended together so you can decide which sound you like best. All right, let me know which version you like best in the comments, and thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to learn more about recording, you can check out a recent video I made about recording acoustic guitar at home on the LEWITT YouTube channel. And if you got something out of this video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you can be notified about future videos. Make yourself heard.